Hi, my besties, welcome to another reaction. Today I got a song for you called Stuck in the Middle with You. It's by a band called Steeler's Wheel, and this was requested for by my patron, Alma Drummond. So let's go check this out. This is a bad mother, guys, man. From the very, very first notes, boom, I knew this was going to be a monster song. And it actually sounds familiar, you know, probably one of those songs, maybe I heard it as a kid, you know. It sounds too familiar for me not to have heard the song, you know, a couple of times. But it's just fantastic. The clap comes in while I'm like, ooh. And then there was that guitar, chunk, chunk, chunk. Beautiful stuff, man. And the vocals, the way he sings is so unusual. The melody, everything about the song is just an A1, man. Fantastic song. I love it so badly, man. This is like one of those songs that it's just like it wouldn't go away. It's like a bad toothache. You know, you try all you can to get it out of your head, but it just keeps coming back into it. I love it.
Trying to make some sense of it all. See, it makes no sense at all. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? Cause I don't think that I can take anymore. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Can you hear what these bad mothers were doing on the guitar? I counted four different guitars there and I could make out what each and everyone was playing, and it was all bad, you know. Four different rhythms, you know, all bad, you know. It's the guitars there were just like ridiculous, man. And it's got the bass, you know, on the background, and it's got the claps. Beautiful. And then that vocal comes in, that lazy vocal. Fantastic stuff, man. El Fantastico. By the way, if you're yet to subscribe to my channel, this is the time to do so, so you don't forget. And I thank you for this. Let's keep on doing this. why you like me now, mother, bad mother, you know, when the drums does that thing, bam, bam. I just love it, man. There was also a part of the song that reminds me of like T-Rex, you know, that song, get it on, bang a drum, you know, I don't know how to explain it, but if you listen to it, right, you would get what I mean. There's a vibe there, you know, the claps, you know, the groove. There's a part that reminds me of that song, you know, but this is just a bad song, guys, man. I loved that from the start to the bottom. Steeler's Will. Never heard that name before, man. But like I said, the song, you know, it sounds, you hear some songs, right, and you think to yourself, I've heard this before, because it sounds so likable from the very, very first, you know, like hearing of it, right? Now, I don't know, maybe that's what's happening with the song, or maybe I've heard it before as a kid on the radio, I don't know, but it just sounds very, very familiar to me. And I just love the song, man. It's just like a fantastic song, you know. It was absolutely diamonds in my ears, man. One of those songs that I give a 10 out of 10. Amazing stuff. I really enjoyed it. And I hope you did as well. And if you did, please give the song a big like for me, so that YouTube can share it to many more people. I think this song deserves that, you know, amazing stuff. And 44.5 million people agree with me as well. So I'm not only one who's banging to this song. Anyway, if it was your first time, welcome on board. I hope to see you again. Let's keep on doing this. My name is Harry. Stay cool and stay safe out there. And I shall see you all at the next stop. Bye-bye.